It's spring, time to be outside and admire the nature. So I have decided to make an outdoor bench for myself, which can fit in my small balcony. And this is the bench that I did at home without any tools, and it cost me just $12. It can easily accommodate two people. And the sitting cushion cost me absolutely $0 as I did it at home. Let's see how I did it. I've used the wooden crate from IKEA as the legs of the bench that I already had. And I have got this plywood for $12 from Home Depot. Now for the cushion, here I have the leftover foam from another project. So first I'll cut it as per the size of the board. There are two gaps, so let's fill the gaps as well. Done. Next, I'll cover it with batting, which is the leftover from last year's balcony project again. You can easily get it from Walmart for $5 or $6. Done. Next, I am using this old bedsheet. Again, it's the same one that I used in last year's project. Press it quickly and cover it on the foam. Now we will flip the side and stitch it. Done. And here it is ready. So comfy. Now we will make the bench. And here I have two wooden crate and a gorilla tape. And here is the plywood and the cushion. Now to make the bench, we will stick the crates to the plywood board with the gorilla tape. Here I have used the wooden crates from IKEA that I already had at home, but it's not the only option. If you don't have it, you can use bricks or empty pent buckets as the legs, or find anything that can give some height and strength. It's that easy, quick, and cheap. It's equally sturdy as well. My DIY bench and cushion is ready for the balcony and it cost me just $12. Now let's add some color here. I have this piece of fabric here. I will use it to cover the cushion. You have the flexibility here to change the fabric and make it look different each time. Done. A table and few cushion will complete this look here. With that, my bench is ready in just $12. If you like the video, then please do like and share the video and subscribe to my channel for more such ideas, and I shall see you on my next one. Till then, bye bye.